Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today we are going to see the conversion of decimal numbers into the BCD outputs. So decimal numbers are exist from 0 to 9 and BCD output as a code of 8421. So to learn these conversion, we have a Tesca's training kit which have an order code of 38633. So now we are going to convert the decimal numbers. Here we have a decimal numbers from 0 to 9 and here we have a BCD output which have a code of 8421. So to learn to understand this conversion, we have to connect some connections. So to understand the conversions, first of all connect the training kit to 230 volt AC mains. Now open the manual. And in manual we have a truth table of input and output. So input are decimal numbers and output are BCD output. So for decimal number 0, we have a D, C, B, A output are 0. Similarly for decimal number 1, we have a output 0001. So this BCD output means we have a 8421 code. So to understand this conversion, we have a this circuitry on our training kit. So first of all turn on the training kit. Now as you can see, here I have given all the input are 000. So it means for decimal number 0, we have a D, C, B, A output is 000. Now for decimal number 1, we have a BCD output A 1 and other one are 000. Means B, C, D are 000. Similarly, this is for 1. Now for decimal number 2, we have a A0, B1, C0, D0. For decimal number 3, we have a A1, B1, C0, D0. For decimal number 4, we have a A1, B1, So for decimal input 4, we have a A0, B0, C1 and D0. For decimal input 5, we have a A1, B0, C1 and D0. For decimal input 6, we have a A0, B1, C1 and D0. For decimal number 7, we have a A1, B1, C1 and D0. For decimal number 8, we have a A0, B0, C0 and D1. For decimal number 8, we have A0, B0, C0 and D1. Similarly, for decimal number 9, we have A1, B0, C0 and D1. So, you can also verify these results using this truth table which is mentioned in the manual. So for decimal number input 0, you can observe BCD output. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, all the decimal numbers are given and their BCD output are given in the truth table, and you can also verify this result with the training kit. So this is all about this experiment. So thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited and you can also go through our manuals. Thank you.